Will there be better days? Will there be better days? Will there be better days? Will there be better days?
It is time to stop line free.
It's directly violating treaty rights.
It's a sinking economy.
We can't double down on our sands in a climate crisis.
There are cleaner, safer, more humane options.
There should be no sacrifice zones, no sacrifice people.
And sustenance and cultural lifeway. But wild rice is at risk. Manoman is threatened by climate change, mining, water pollution, and by Enbridge's pipelines. Wild rice is both a legal right under the rights of Manoman and an indicator species that reflects the health of our ecosystem. Manoman requires abundant clean water to grow, making it especially vulnerable to oil spills.
There's a climate crisis now.
You're living through climate apartheid.
We need bolder action right now.
Water is life. Now be a Bibeau.
We are nearing the end of an era.
Stop the money pipeline.
We have got to act right now.
Divest from fossil fuels.
Let the wave wash over you. Let the wave wash over you. All we
has called the IPCC report code red for